If you saw my last video, you will have learned the definitions of the first five important real estate terms most millennials don't know. Welcome to part two. Do you know what HOA stands for? 68% of millennials don't. The HOA is the Homeowners Association. Residences like townhouses and condos often have a homeowners association that comes along with HOA fees. This fee is an extra payment per month that allows for maintenance of the property, such as snow removal, landscaping, and care of amenities like gyms or swimming pools. 72% of the millennials surveyed did not know what earnest money was. It is a deposit a buyer pays to show interest in a property. Earnest money is not required, but it happens most times in real estate transactions. It can start with like a $1,000 good faith deposit, followed by another deposit equal to 5 to 10% of the sale price. This deposit is either given back to the buyer if the seller turns down the offer, or it's put towards the purchase price later on in the deal. 86% of the millennials surveyed did not know what the MLS was. It stands for Multiple Listing Service. This is the system your real estate agent has to access in order to look up homes for sale that meet your criteria. I personally belong to the Garden State MLS, which concentrates on Northern New Jersey. I can search by house price, tax amount, if the house has a basement or a pool, the house style like Tudor or colonial, and more. 86% of the millennials surveyed did not know what a PMI was, which stands for Private Mortgage Insurance. If you do not put 20% down when buying a house, you have to pay the PMI until you've reached that 20%. It's the interest on a mortgage when the 20% down payment is not possible for the buyer. And finally, 94% did not know what PITI is, or P-I-T-I. It stands for Principal, Interest, Taxes, and Insurance, which is what you pay each month on your mortgage. According to Rocket Mortgage's website, most mortgage lenders like lending buyers who have a total PITI that is at or below 28% of their monthly household budget. If you have a good mortgage advisor, I have a guy if you need one, they'll calculate the PITI for any house you love so you can know exactly what you're getting into. So if you go to an open house for one house, they'll do it specifically for that house and that price. And then if you go to another house and you fall in love with that one, they could do it again. All right, let me know in the comments if you've learned anything or if you're more confused than ever. And if you are ready for a realtor to find you the home of your dreams so you can stop worrying about what you don't know, check out my contact information in the description. Thanks for watching.